This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by Billy Gwan at a combined weight of 479 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And their opponents first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 309 pounds, Eric Redhead.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 179 pounds, Dan Hughes.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Oh, sent flying.
In off the tag. He's got the answer for that one.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Getting tossed.
Get him into the corner.
Oh, man, what a strike.
Punch land. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Right across the face.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, man.
Ooh. He's looking a little off balance.
To counter.
slam. And now the pressure's mounting.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
I'm not quite sure. There's the save.
How close was that?
Big forearm. Down they go.
Tossed into the corner.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Nice takedown. Drop kick right on point. He's lost some of his wind now.
Kick!
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's in off the tag.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Endless blows.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Section there.
Two.
Holy meet the barricade.
Three. Four.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
This match grinded him down a little.
That'll
break his arm. Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Tagged in. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Rolling elbow. He gets sent down to the floor.
Go. Oh, pendulum overhead kick.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, he's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, that was close.
This match continues. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock.
Suplex.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Cover! How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Good timing with that reversal. his krypton there. Into the turnbuckle. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Drop on target. Makes him pay with a counter. Tagging his partner in now.
And another
endless attack here.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Tag made, fresh man in. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He's headed up top from the top. To acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Stiff headbutt. Neckbreaker. Great reversal.
Elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
Third!
Tag is registered.
Nice takedown.
Tagged in.
He's ejected from the ring. Clean tag for his partner.
Two.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Punch to the gut.
Pick a win right out of you.
We might be close to the end. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Nick.
Oh, the counter. Kick lands.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Just straining the body.
He breaks it up and we're still going.
Will this be enough?
The save for his team.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. And he's able to counter. The kick to the stomach. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And clawing time if he wants to stay in this. Makes the cover.
Two.
What a kick out. The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And that one misses the mark.
Trying to go for it again. Unmitigated demonstration of power.
But can they turn that into a win?
Two.
Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
One.
Insulting.
Two.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Stops the kick.
He fends off the attack.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark right across the face. Bad predicament right here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Stomping down. A stomp in every single part of his body. This late in the matchup.
You have to be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
Up and up, slam!
Slips out of the way.
Got a step up in Zagari, right in the ear. This is it! Stops the count for his partner. He gets sent down to the floor. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Climbing up to the top now.
Nice takedown.
He has a right where he wants him.
Oh, using the net.
On the top. Counters that.
Foot to the belly.
Clothesline.
Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
He switches it back around.
He wants it one more time. That puts him in total control. Shoulders down.
Two.
What in the world? He refuses to stay down.
Robbed at the fence.
Ooh, bullseye.
tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the roof.
For the win.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He's going back to the well.
Find out. Oh my goodness.
Putting the pressure on now. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will.
And there's the save.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Uh-oh. Powerbomb.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Golly, that sounded rough.
He saw that one coming.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Face crusher. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, it's soon. Who could be seeing a submission?
And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Cole.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Tagged into action. Producing a trampling. And setting him up. Oh, in need of the ace.
That's going to hurt.
He's tagging out.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Nice job getting to the ropes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.